was sitting on a park bench. The sign lay at my feet, asking for some spare cash, just enough to make ends meet. Felt that old bench move, and a stranger sat by me. Had a look upon his face, it was serenity. He said, if you have a moment, I'd like to share with you what happened in my life when this old fence was new. He said he'd had problems, his world was crashing down. His life became a struggle, only hardship could be found. When he was at his lowest, a loser in life's game, he found a man who helped him. Jesus was his name. I heard the truth in what he said and turned my life around. Renewed my faith in Jesus, met a girl and settled down. Became an upright citizen, worked hard for an honest buck. Have myself two fine kids and friends who I can trust. After evening church one day as it was getting dark, I felt a godly presence seemed to draw me to the heart. I spotted that old bench with a young man sitting there. At his feet a sign saying, any cash to spare. I said, if you have a moment, I'd like to share with you what happened in my life when I was begging to. I'd had myself big problems, my world was crashing down. My life was a struggle, only hardship could be found. When I was at my lowest, a loser in life came, I found a man who helped me. Jesus was his name. Again, it's gone full circle, the story never ends. Passing on the good word as one of Jesus' friends. For me, it was a stranger who pointed out the way. From then on, it was Jesus who gave me strength each day. Yeah, I went and changed my life, got back in the game. But there was a man who helped me. Jesus was his name.